The man accused of taking pictures up a woman's skirt has been charged and was released on $2,000 bail. Honolulu police took Matthew Katakura into custody on Friday for violation of privacy. They say Katakura used his cell phone to take the photos of a woman at Mililani Walmart earlier this month. When she confronted him, he took off. Katakura is scheduled to be in court at the end of next month.